Hi again, ladies and gentlemen, Eddie Marcus here. You know, I'm always here, always thinking about you. And I think about the truths that I have shared with you, the key that unlocks the doors that have kept you separated from your dreams being real. And I've seen you reject it, even though at night you'll pray for it. And I'm just thinking about what this really means. I was thinking, if I could pray, what would my prayer be? Would it be for God to come and make things right? Then I would ask myself, who am I to tell or suggest that the Creator goes outside of the Creator's will to do my will? How dare I? And then I thought, out of all the things that I have been given and have accepted and share with you, and to see nothing happening. And then I look back over the histories that have been recorded that is in line with the things that I share with you. And it seems that there's a certain end to all of those who want to walk by truth. And so I look back at America. I look at people all over the globe. And I see the kind of lifestyles that they live. I've seen it. Always those on top having a ball, as far as they call it, and everything else in between. That's what the rest of us are. And I'm really thinking, why is it? And the question, why is it? And then it seems to me that the answer is, God won't come down and make things right, because that power is in our hands. But any of us who are so fed up with this stuff, we do not have to take it. We can just stand and resist it and allow it to kill us. That is a door out of this hell. And there's no better way to get out of this hell than to be executed for standing up for what's right. Boy, oh boy, because you're going to die anyway. Some want to live forever, regardless of the sicknesses and the diseases. That's because they don't know the truth. And not knowing the truth, you'll do anything. This is what the world is counting on. You, the people, doing anything. Anything. Because you don't know the truth. Anything. And that's exactly what's happening. The truth is, it is the lack of knowledge about death that allows us to stay in bondage for so long. Any of us can get out. Your baby is born, stillborn, never comes into this world, a greatest blessing. Oh, we feel sad on this side, but they're the greatest blessing, missed all this hell. And the moment that we grow up, the moment that we say, no way. See, ladies and gentlemen, in this world, human beings really haven't progressed that much at all. Somebody said we came from animals, and we still are animals. Anything that we see wild beasts do, and we feel that's an animal, we will do. Our acts are just as barbaric as any beast. And we will do anything. Anything. I'm reminded of when people who suffer a lack of resources, how they will do most anything trying to survive. Some of them would sell drugs trying to survive. It don't mean any harm. If there was something else that they could do and live like they want to live, they do it. But the door was left. Maybe you can make some money selling drugs. And so they do it. The system. This is a failure of the system. Let me think of something. There used to be selling alcohol. There was a door that was open. People did it. Let's talk about prostitution. Women selling their bodies to men who would pay anything just to get next to them. There's the door left open. It was a way to pay your bills. But not only that, men who were sleeping with other men had no desire to be gay, but to get paid was doing the same thing. All of the stuff that people get persecuted for today was happening back in the day when no one was getting persecuted for it. And we say we moved on up morally. We want to stop all that ugly stuff from happening. Yet, we will allow these same people that we say we love to be homeless, to be uneducated, to be denied health care, all of that. But it is simply because, ladies and gentlemen, this is what we call living our way, our world. And that can be satanic, that could be devilish, or that can just be human world. It's not the way that is designed for your dreams to be real. And so sometimes if you're on that path, just stand up, they'll kill you. But when you know the truth, you expect to be killed, and you're wondering what's taking so long. I just thought I'd share that with you. Maybe it means something.